And welcome back, everyone. Let me just get this full size. As usual. There we go. That way I can more easily read your comments. Okay. And if memory serves me correct, we're going to a bad, bad place to fight some bad, bad Pokemon to find out how woefully unprepared we are. Head to the Cobalt Coastlands. Speak with Arida. Okay, go to the coast. Speak with the potato. Can I just go there?
Mm-hmm.
I can just go there. Yes. Oh my gosh. So, we reached 50 followers, and I want to thank each and every one of you on Twitter that just jumped on that train. Also, I learned how to use Twitter a little. I'm probably not using it right. But you know what? Good outcome. Can I ask more than one question? What are you? You're a person. I know you. I wonder what I'll get to ride on the water. Please don't be a Bidoof. Riding on the back of a glorified beaver. Oh, okay. All right. Let's go. Oh, your cute little Glaceon. I don't want to mess it up, but I have to mess it up. Yeah, I don't think dragons like ice. We'll do flying grass type. Flying grass type. Tragic. Oop, and it died. I really don't think ice is good against fire. Or fire is good against ice. But I'm just gonna go for it. There we go. Hi, Eevee. Chances for potions here. Everything leveled up. Can't evolve! Can't evolve! Don't break out in song. Under the surface.
Oh gosh.
Didn't I already do that? Oh, then the person who quelled Cleaver's frenzy. Done the slow turn left. Find a slope onto a ridge. That's anywhere.
It's pointing you right to it.
I know. It's a long ways away, though.
Yeah, but you'll see some new stuff along the way.
Probably. Hello. What are you? Are you Shinx? No, no, you're Meryl.
Nope.
Nope, I'm wrong again. What are you?
It's a cat.
Who's that Pokemon?
Cat.
It is a scaredy cat. Quit looking at me like that. I didn't even do anything to you.
It's more after that. Why don't you hide in the grass? No, I'm right there sleeping.
I get it. I got it. Right on its butt. Those little starlies? No?
Yeah, I think they're called Spheals.
Oh, Spheals! Hello, Spheals. Why are they in tropical weather, though?
I don't know.
Will they run?
I don't know.
They attack. Whoa, yes. I don't believe I'm a high enough level to do that.
This little baby is alive. Get in the grass. Get it from mom. Get that extra special.
More dragon Pokemon. That is what we like. That is what we
I
like.
think that one might just be a poison type.
That looks like a regular Tangela. I want it. This is cool.
Oh, don't forget your Gastly.
My what?
Your Gastly. The one
What?
that can evolve.
Oh yeah! Yeah, let's evolve Gastly. Oh, wrong way. Evolve. This is gonna be really pretty eyed. Yes. You got the idea for a new move.
You
That's
can change
cool.
it.
Hypnosis power.
I think Venoshock that you already have over there does a very similar thing. It doesn't put it to sleep, but Venoshock poisons it.
Yeah, and the accuracy is way higher.
Do you have any moves on your other Pokemon you want to change?
I don't know.
One looks pretty good already.
Yeah. I think most of these are fine.
Okay. I mean, you might have more powerful moves in there, is what I mean, though, than the ones you already have. It's Thunder Wave. I think that just electrocutes. Yeah, paralyzed.
90% accuracy. What does Thundershock do? Oh, 40. Well, we might as well get rid of that.
Why? Thundershock actually does damage. Thunder Wave does not.
Yeah, but Thunder Wave does a definite stat change.
Okay.
And I can always change it back.
So many of these want to know how to do hypnosis.
Why does my horse want to hypnotize me? Horses are so weird. Oh man. No, I'm not gonna. No. Change moves. Roost. I don't want it. Okay.
You didn't do anything to Dartrix.
I like
You
Dartrix
like Dartrix?
exactly how Dartrix is.
Right.
Oh. I'm gonna get caught in Butterfly Land. I'd rather get caught in Dragon Land. Will you attack me on sight? Probably. Let's see, and
oh, he seemed to, he's coming.
Yep. Fight. Slash. This thing's level 30. It's gonna eat me. Okay, I escaped with my life. Oh, that thing looks of nightmares. Yes, follow your mom. Follow your mom. And I'll just be here, minding my business. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. I'm not playing. Turn around. Right in front of the mom. She didn't even care. Are those ones sleeping?
Yeah, that little one right there is sleeping. You might be able to get up on the grass right there on that hill. I have never been able to get one of those back strikes on a sleeping Pokemon, even if I hit it in the back.
This is amazing. Do alphas sleep? Oh, shoot. No. Man. I feel like there's no way I'm going to take that thing.
No. I mean, even these, the little babies are higher level than yours. I wouldn't.
They are.
I wouldn't attempt too much of it right now.
I wouldn't either. Let's see. There was something over here I wanted. Like. Not the butterfly.
But that one's sitting down. Nice. Yeah, those butterflies. I've noticed in this game, the butterflies are really, really good. Like, they come after you. They don't play. And now he's mad.
Let's have a moth versus dragon war. It's Mothra versus Godzilla. Oh my gosh. This isn't good. This isn't good. The moth killed my dragon. Oh no. gonna try and get, what's these ones? This is kind of tall grass. Then we get the shiny rock. No one here. Just me. A blade of grass.
Drifting in the breeze. He's very confused. Very confused, Pokemon. No, something just happened to me. What is this?
Yes, no, yes, yes. Back to the grass. Okay. Yeah, someone did. Now we got a new Pokemon and some berries and shiny rock. Oh, shiny rock. Okay. Bonk. Nice. I'll go catch a few more of these because they seem simple. I really wish there was an option to pick up your Pokeballs that you throw very unintentionally. What's this? Nothing. What's this?
Pop pod.
Someone needed those.
Mm-hmm. You need three of them. Something like a video spacing or something.
Oh well.
You might have been spacing for that.
I did.
I mean, you know, Brooks feels no. What are you trying to do to this poor seal?
Oh my gosh. They're really just unafraid.
I like Beedoo.
What's this?
It's what that Pokemon drop that you didn't have enough room in your inventory for.
Oh, okay. I'm okay with that.
I mean, you can go back to that camp, heal your Pokemon, and drop some stuff off. Make some more Pokeballs if you have the stuff.
I suppose. Ooh, blue thing.
Do you have space in your inventory?
I don't know.
Ooh, alpha. Looks like a bag over there. See that? What is that?
I don't know.
I think it is a bag. It is a bag.
I'll find out very carefully. Go to the camp?
Yeah.
Okay, I will be right back.
No, she doesn't want these. Her inventory. This can go. Let's see. This can go. This can go. Cleared out a little bit of the inventory anyway. I don't know what else she wants to keep and what she doesn't. Probably wants to make some more pawpaws. What else does she need? She needs tumblestones. She not have any? She doesn't have any. No apricorns. Means no more Pokeballs for now. We'll have to go get her some more. We're not gonna do that when she gets back. Hello.
Hey.
I'll organize some of your stuff. Put some of the stuff in your chest that you had put in the chest before.
Cool.
Yeah. Got your Pokemon healed up. You don't have any apricorns, so you can't make any more Pokeballs right now.
I don't. Oh no. I feel like when I was collecting them, my stuff was full, my inventory.
Maybe.
And I probably wasn't collecting them at all. I was probably just dropping them.
Maybe.
Ah, man. Okay, so let's see.
17.
Yeah, that's.
And you got some new ones too, so that's always
yeah.
a good thing.
I got a lot of new ones.
The Scorpies look really cool in there.
They do.
I think everything you have in there is brand new. Nice.
I think so.
Cool. That's not bad.
Go. Go. Let's see. Alright, so I have, like, the bare minimum. Except whatever that is, the popping things. I think those can go back, but...
The pop pot? Yeah,
it's
you can
fine.
Drop them in your inventory until you get back to the main spot. The apricorns or the orange ones.
Don't mind me.
He's coming to abduct you.
I think it turned right at me.
I think it. I don't know if it turned right at you. I think it was turning around for sure. It's still looking for you though. Who did? Who this?
Who put me in a ball?
Who did this? You better do it quick. It's gonna turn around.
Ball of mud.
Ball of mud. You never have enough balls of mud.
Remember, you've caught without being spotted. Oh. Thought we were about to get that done. No, I'm just grass. Just be the leaf.
Blend right into the grass there with your purple shirt.
I like purple.
And your brown hair.
You think there was an option for green hair in this game?
Not in this game, man. Ooh. I didn't miss that one.
Yeah. But I didn't. Yay! Number caught without being spotted. Okay. I know. Go, Haunter. Oh, hi. Oh, you're aggressive.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's hang out. Did not work out.
No. Did not work.
Did not work. Oh, I can catch this thing. Hang on. Swap. Only Pokeball. I wonder if anyone's going to try and make a pacifist run through Pokemon?
How would you do?
I don't know.
You still have to do those.
I don't know.
Pokemon, you almost have to fight those. Like if you don't have to. You know, if you did just throw in the things. But there come certain points where you have to fight, you know. Like when another trainer is like, I'm gonna test my skill on you.
Yeah.
You kinda don't have a choice. Oh, he sees you. He's not gonna be happy to be here.
Oh well.
Don't run into the water.
I feel like he should be over it already. What?
I just walked into his house. He should just be okay. I'm gone now.
This is what I like to call well and truly. Okay. Not you, because you're fainted, but... Oh, my bird's gonna drown. What?
Bird no swim
here. Electricity's good.
Against poison?
Against most things, and also against water types. It's that guy. Whoa. Weird eyes. Pokemon. Is that your tummy?
Yeah.
Why is that your tummy? Are you hungry?
No, probably that drink I had earlier.
What about the drink? I don't have room for grit crap.
Around here, you fill up pretty quick in your satchel.
Apparently.
You can use that gravel.
Discard. I would like to use that gravel.
Okay. You can do it on your Luxio. Looks like you can only do it to speed if you want to do the gravel. You can do it on the sand. Yeah, I mean, you can still do it.
Use. What does the sand do?
It raises your, all of your, the IV of your choosing. Like, you can raise your Pokemon's health, you can raise its defense, stuff like that.
Up to level 3.
Mm-hmm. And the gravel goes from like 3 to 6.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Wicked cool. Okay.
You get a lot of that stuff whenever you release your Pokemon from the pastures.
I wonder if there's, like, a limit on how much you can use on a Pokemon.
You can use up to 10 for the different types of gravel. Like, you have the, you know, the grit dust, grit gravel, grit rocks.
Like, per type?
Per Pokemon.
Per Pokemon.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Like, you can raise that attack by 10 if you have enough of the right materials.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I do like that. I might do that.
Okay. And you can do that one on Luxio's speed, I think.
I'm not gonna do it on Luxio's speed.
Sleep right now, so.
I'm gonna get me an octopus.
That's an alpha octopus in your face.
It is?
Yeah, you don't see the glowy red eyes.
No, it's all red.
It's an alpha.
Alright.
I mean, if you wanna revive and heal your Luxio, you might be able to do that. It's not gonna let you fast travel.
Why?
While a Pokemon is coming for you. Hey.
Man, you suck. Is that a water weasel? Mm-hmm. Nope.
That's some rocks.
Space-time distortion! What's good? Yes. You can all be mad at me. I don't even care.
It's not here yet. This is going to be a long way. Now would be a good time to heal up your Pokemon. Maybe by then it'll be there.
Hi. Where's my revives?
You can make more super potions if you have the pep up plant.
I might back at the storage.
Cool. Yeah, the time distortion takes about, I don't know, maybe 5 minutes. That's what I'm saying. There's a lot of stuff in here that you'll be able to pick up here soon. Oh.
What?
When the camera goes in and out of that thing. I'd find some grass. I'd find some grass and wait. If that's what you're planning to do. Instead, yeah, do that.
Good idea.
Some grass right there.
I'm just going to assume everything wants to kill me. Oh wow, all of you are still chasing me. That's great. Thanks so much. You said there was grass in the center.
Pretty much what I think it was like.
You're kidding me. Should have gone around to behind him.
But it wasn't.
Dang. I'm used to dropping this stuff that doesn't make anything. I can get those anywhere. Discard. Maybe this will work. Leafage or air release? But I mean, I really want to get it. Wouldn't a heavy ball be better?
No, they only work if it's like an unsuspecting Pokemon. They clearly know you're there.
They clearly know you're there. Another green shard. Ah! Green shard? Green shard.
Blue shard. Red shard.
Red shard! Green shard? No! No grill mad. It's like double mad. Oh, and it hit my horse with its own move. How do I switch targets? Dead.
Dead. it's not looking too good for you.
It's not. Okay, the Eevee's just kicking my bird's butt, but whatever.
You're gonna use it in the Carnivine and then try and catch it?
No.
You're gonna switch targets again.
Which is... Wow, so many buttons. Finally! I don't even care. Over-pollinate my bird. That's my last Pokemon?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I wouldn't have, you know. The time distortion is about to happen. These things don't last. So.
I know.
To the right is where the camp is. It's right there.
So right, why would I fast travel?
I had forgotten where you were on the map. To the right.
I know.
Okay.
Ooh. Nope. This is not where I thought it was.
Nope. You've passed where you were meant to go.
Up this hill?
Yes.
Up this hill. Okay, here we go. That was fun.
Yeah, go drop some stuff off. Now we actually have room for when you're ready to pick up something. Two new Pokemon over.
I'm so excited. I love seeing the little level go up. Whoa, it went up a lot. To next rank, 1,500 points. We can do that. Okay, I don't know what these are. Green shards. move all at once. I just know they're probably important.
I haven't found a use for them. I just sell them.
All at once. Nugget. Move all at once. I'm sure we can sell the nuggets of gold back at the town. Pop pod. Move all at once, and okay. So now let's go and craft some stuff, because I'm woefully out of everything. Huh. That's weird.
You can always just buy Pokeballs.
That's true.
I think I only have like 8.
I know. Don't tell your friends. Told his friends. I mean, I got it, didn't I?
Yeah, but I think you're a little far away. I need to sneak up on a little more.
Next time I'll just give it a concussion like I usually do. Right in the back of my head.
Oh, it looks like I'm alive.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's bittersweet. Did I ever heal my Pokemon?
Yeah,
you did. Okay. I see those during the day too.
What?
Sometimes. Okay. What? I mean, I thought it would be harder, but okay. What are you? Oh. I'm so down with you. I don't know why I'm wasting my heavy balls on these guys. It's just fun. Frick. It's like the umpteenth Eevee I've seen today. And it ran off. Let's see. I want the monkey. In case monkey is unfriendly. No. Stay there. Yeah. I want to see what that building is. What that plant is. It's just a plant. What is this? Okay. Well, I mean, all right, I'm gonna put a marker here just cause it's weird. I'm so not where I'm supposed to be. So, when I heard south, I went north. Which, in real life, I heard north and I went south. Let's see. It's fine. I just have to completely reroute my entire journey. But hey, I get to pass one of these things. Prosperity's lost satchel. Luxio. Let's evolve. Thank you. Let's say. Awesome. And what's over here? Lost and found. Sure. Cool. Okay. 40 and below. That's a good thing. I am just going to... Oh, it's the little flying honeycomb things. Just going to fly here.
You can't do that.
I guess I can't do that. But I can fly here and head there. Okay, hug the shoreline and head northeast. I don't think this is gonna work out. Like,
you see that ramp over there on the left?
Yeah.
That's where you need to go.
Wait, what ramp on the left?
Stop moving. Let's go to the left. This ramp right here.
Okay, gotcha.
That's where you need to go.
I mean, what's out of the usual? I have got to stop.
I mean, you pick up every single thing you come across.
I know, but I like my Pokemon do it too.
They do.
It's not my fault.
I mean,
entirely.
When you throw your Pokemon at every single tree that comes across. You might as well go ahead and use the crit test. Free up the space.
I suppose. I'm not even sure if it's a good idea to be giving it to Dartrix. I'm not sure if I'm going to have him in my final party. But I get attached to my first Pokemon. Oh, mushrooms. Nope, they're flowers. Oh no, it's nighttime. I don't like nighttime. Look them off. What if I just did a heckin' sneak. It looks irritable. Now I am. Hopefully it lives. Did not live. Murkrow's just like, sit down. I feel like someone asked me for plump beans and I don't remember who.
Can you check? If you move your camera, you'll be able to see it. There it is. You see it?
I gotta get me on some grass. That orange
bit? That orange thing, yeah. doesn't look like it's moving very much, so why don't you try and sneak up and use a heavy ball? You gotta do a heckin' sneak. Close for these, man. See if you can get behind it. You're looking at his head right now. Move to your left. There you go. That's his back. That's good.
I pretty much gave it a whole concussion. Like, come on.
You can't get out if you're knocked out.
Can't get out of a Pokeball if I knock you out.
Oh, that's a fat boy.
What are you?
It's the little swirly tail cat things that are around.
Oh.
That's the evolution alpha.
Oh dear.
Why are some of these?
Okay. Oh, those are so cute, the little Growlithe. Look at them. They look like they're wearing whipped cream. She's got one of those new Oculuses too.
She's wearing goggles. She just got goggles on.
Hush. Okay. Obviously, that's the wrong answer. Haunted? Strange shadows. Basculation? That sounds cool. Whoa, a rainbow. Find the home of... I feel like I know where his home is. Might be the giant rainbow that wasn't there before.
Yeah, that's one of the space-time rift things.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to go.
Well, why don't you fast travel back to camp? Much closer.
Which camp?
The only camp there.
This one?
No, the one with the blue tent.
Oh. To be fair, they're all camps. We just can't use them sometimes.
Do you have the right Pokeballs to go do this? Do you have Pokemon here?
Probably not.
Do you have a toy space for the things that you might come across?
Oh, probably not.
In a game where their inventory is so, you know, easy to become full.
Cool. Be cooler if I had more Pokeballs. Okay. Let's go. Wait, did the sound stop
around,
for you?
Turn around. I don't know. I haven't had my headphones in. Yep.
Sound stopped for me, too.
OBS.
OBS, why are you always BS? Whoa, that's a big seal.
It's an alpha.
There's like nowhere to hide in here too.
There is, it's right in front of you. You can't just run around that dude grabbing those plates until there's a Pokemon you want to see.
What on earth was that? Whoa, cool. They're just spitting fire and stuff.
not find Pokemon this time?
Nah, not Pokemon I want.
That was an Eevee.
There was?
Yeah, you just ran past it.
Where?
You just ran past it.
Did it run away?
No, it's right there.
Oh.
You gotta get off your thing. Throw a Pokemon at it. There you go.
Ta-da! You're coming home with me, and then we're probably gonna cut it short just because OBS hates me, and it just does.
Looks like you're gonna fight a few of them now. Four. Yeah.
Oh my, what?
Yep.
No.
Yep.
No.
They're coming for you.
No, I don't want this.
You hit B, you can run away. Just run. Ooh, that was a Flareon.
That was
and
a Flareon.
You can try and battle both of them if you want.
I would love to.
Well, get off your horse. And throw a Pokeball in between them both. There you go. Now you can do both of them at once if you can get it done.
Nah, I'm gonna go ahead and keep going with No. How do I switch back over?
Switch back over to what?
To the other, the Flareon.
Hit the LZ button.
Okay. I'm trying really hard not to kill this thing.
Use a great ball. Now for the Eevee.
Wow, I wonder what that thing dropped.
Looks like a raspberry and some that grit dirt stuff.
Come on, cannot ride. Let's finish this.
All right. Remember, now you have to worry about its burn.
Yep.
So I'll throw a great ball or a pokeball right now.
I'm trying to help you. Yes.
There we go. Fantastic. Time to go.
I mean, when you're right, you're right.
And not time to crouch.
Ooh, no.
Get on your horse.
It's time to do that other thing.
I can still see you. You can go heel.
Yeah.
Well, you just keep running the wrong way.
What's that? How am I going the wrong way?
Don't you think you need to go up that hill?
Ooh, vivid joke. Props. Let's see. Definitely need to heal. I don't know what all these fragments are for, but I'm definitely gonna keep them. Okay, so I have like moderately unlimited storage space. That's good. That's good. Because my storage space in here sucks. Need those. That's it. Okay. And we have something in here. Lost and found. Max is lost and found. 90 merit points, which I'm still not sure what we do with the merit points, but we'll figure it out. All right, well, I'm going to pause this at an hour 30, hour 40 minutes. And see if I can't fix the sound. Probably a problem with the Elgato. But next time I play, the sound will be definitely fixed. And if I can't fix it, probably by tomorrow we'll just do like a little chat or something. But I want to thank y'all for watching today, and don't forget to follow and do all the things on Twitch and on YouTube and on a very newly discovered Twitter, which has been a current project of mine. And I hope you guys all have a really, really great rest of the day. And I'll probably see you tomorrow. Have a good one. Bye.